how to update iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch. In fact, iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch run on iOS, therefore to update iDevice, we need to update iOS first. In this video, we'll see how to update iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch to latest iOS 12.1.4. Let me show you how to update iOS. Well, first of all, make sure you are connected to Wi-Fi network. Then tap on Settings. Then scroll down and tap on General. Then tap on Software Update. Now your device will check for latest version of iOS. If any latest version is available, you will see this download and install in blue color. Well, before downloading iOS update, let me give you a tip. Make sure your automatic updates is turned off. Tap on Automatic Updates. Then toggle off iOS automatic updates. The only reason I recommend you to turn off automatic update is, if you keep automatic updates turned on, your device will automatically download the latest updates. And iOS update files are usually very large in size, usually few gigabytes. So if you let your device to download iOS updates, you might see suddenly a large amount of memory occupied by your system files. And we shouldn't install iOS updates before getting insights from fellow iOS users. Well, my one is already turned off. Let's go back and tap on download and install. You might need to provide your passcode, depends on your iDevice settings. Update will be started. Let me fast forward. Now the updater file is downloaded and my iPhone is asking whether to install the update or not. Definitely we'll let it to update. Now this phase will take some time. I'm just fast forwarding iOS installation process. After successful installation of iOS, our iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch will be restarted. Okay, let's check whether our iPhone or iPad is updated or not. Tap on Settings, General, About. Now here, scroll down until you see the version number. Okay, now here we see my iPhone is now up to date to iOS 12.1.4. Now if we go back to software update again, this time we see our iOS is up to date. Guys, if you think this video was helpful for you, please don't forget to like and share in your social media accounts. Also, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.